Hey there, TikTakers! Imagine that you are in the middle of a conversation. You're trying to explain a complex argument to someone else when all of a sudden you have to stop talking and... shoot! A sneeze interrupts your monologue. You close your eyes and an air missile shoots out of your nose so strongly that you tilt your head slightly. The one hearing you then might look at you and say something out of courtesy. Depending on where you are, that might be bless you, kisun died, or salud. Sneezing is natural, and we all do it from the moment we're born. However, have you ever wondered what exactly causes sneezing? This is a reflex reaction where air is shot out of the lungs, through the nose, and eventually the mouth, and it's caused when the mucous membranes in the nose or throat become irritated. Sneezing isn't usually a symptom of anything serious happening to us, but it can become bothersome, especially if it happens many times in a row. This irritation can occur due to different causes, the most usual one being the common flu. Feeling cold and tired can also make us sneeze, which indicates it's time for us to rest and drink plenty of water. Sneezing is also a common symptom of having allergies. Dust, pollen, animal fur. There are millions of things which can produce allergies in many people, making their noses go red from sneezing so much. Has it ever happened to you? There are some other factors, although they are less common, which can make us sneeze, such as air pollution, sores in the nose, particular medicines, too much dust in the air, and even sunlight. Whatever the cause, when we sneeze, many different muscles work in conjunction through that process. The abdominal muscles, the chest muscles, the diaphragm, the throat muscles, they all work together so we can finally shoot outside the air we need to expel. And we say we need to expel it because sneezing is a result of our organism blocking and shooting out something which isn't doing the body any good. Something else which caught our attention is that when we sneeze, the air we shoot can reach around 70 kilometers per hour and cover a surface area of around 7 square meters. Isn't that incredible? Also, humans aren't the only ones who sneeze, and in fact, the animal that sneezes the most is the iguana. And to finish up, TikTakers, here is a challenge for you. Next time you're about to sneeze, try to keep your eyes open and let us know how it went in the comments below. We bet you cannot sneeze while keeping your eyes open, but maybe some of you can surprise us. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!